scoring coach.
Rozier skips one to Martin. Martin runs into Osmond, and Osmond gets called for a block. And J.B. Bickerstaff just picked up a technical, and now he got run. J.B. Bickerstaff has been ejected for the first time in his NBA coaching career. Picked up the first technical, then went back at Natalie Sago. She gave him the second. And JB will head back to the Cavalier locker room. And JB will head back to the Cavalier locker room.